walking down my street. She comes walking up to my house. And she knocks three times just to let me know that it's her. She walks in my room and she sits on my bed. And then she lays herself out on my bed. And she says, hey John, why don't you come over here and spoon with me for a minute? You guys, this is just for the men. That's what women call foreplay. I know some of us guys have one play. So she says, come and spoon with me for a minute. And I go, okay. She shows me how to spoon in there. And then she whispers in my ear, and I can feel her lips touching my ears and her hot breath going on my neck. And she goes, hey John, just say my name. John, all you gotta do is just say my name. And then I'm thinking, like most guys, well, I think I'm doing good already. What the fuck you want? She says, say my name, cause I got a spot that gets me hot and you ain't been to it. All you gotta do, man, is say my name and I'll do anything you want me to do. I'll do any crazy fucking thing you have in mind. All you gotta do is just whisper my name. And I go, your name is G. Yeah. Oh.